They used to have what they called the fire fighters. They used to have a wooden box, an apple box, and it was called a 10 for one. They'd feed 10 men for one day.
10 for one, okay. 10 men for one day.
And it would have things in it like canned spick and span and all that kind of stuff. Canned butter, canned fruit. Everything was canned. They used to use those to sustain the firefighters. And they would drop them from the airplane, from the airplane. If you run a fire, they would drop these 10 from that. You have to get out of the way. Shoot, you could hit them. But it was all heartburn food.
Wasn't good. You needed to eat it in order to keep working, but you didn't enjoy it.
Biscuits and dried. There's no fresh fruit. It's all canned.